The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
Here comes the Man.
The WWE Universe on its feet for Becky Lynch. Well, the Man never stops running her mouth, but she's got a bad habit of backing it up.
One of the most determined competitors in all of WWE.
Yeah, Becky Lynch began her career as the Last Kicker, and now Becky Lynch is simply the Man.
Became the first women's double champion when she beat Charlotte Flair at WrestleMania. And every once in a while, that much confidence can be detrimental, especially when you're a target. Everyone wants to make a name off of the Man.
Here comes that EST of WWE.
So Byron's like the EST of the commentary team.
The worst,
the dumbest, the ugliest.
Hey, those are some examples. What would you say? There is just a different energy when that EST is here.
A spectacular athlete, former star of track and weightlifting, Bianca Belair has next level stamina and power inside the ring.
Without question, one of the absolute best in the women's division.
Introducing the challenger from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch. And introducing the champion from Knoxville, Tennessee, the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair.
The Raw Women's Champion possibly taking one final look at her title.
So many classic battles for the Raw Women's Championship. This match could very well be added to that list of classics.
Oh, I have no doubt, Michael. We know just how important this title is to not just the defending champion, but the entire Raw Women's locker room.
Samoan driver.
Oh, man. Becky is dismantling that arm.
Enough already.
Foot just stomping down. She wants to finish this. From the top, diving double axe handle. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam. Corey, with Lynch, what makes her such a difficult matchup?
I think it's her repertoire of attacks. Becky's offense is explosive and versatile. The combination of kicks one second and ring-clearing suplexes the next. It's a challenge for her opponent to predict Becky's next move.
Power slam, producing consecutive attacks. This is frightening strength here.
Enough already.
Here's a pin for the title.
She
She's on the ropes, and the ref wisely stops the count.
Stomp after stomp. Relentless.
Oh, look at a torch of their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man. She gets Becky with a counter.
Bianca's finally able to slow all that incoming offense.
Yeah, Bianca's survival instincts are taking over.
Momentum is running away from Becky fast.
The man's got to figure something out.
Thunderous power slam. The challenger is not in a great place.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
She was getting grinded down, but that could have just started a quick turnaround.
Into a power bomb.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Oh, man. There's nowhere.
And a shift of weight and escapes.
Hooking it up here. What's next? Pump handle suplex.
This could be big. Going up.
Looks like a rope break. Oh, look at Becky.
Manhandle slam.
Cover. There's two. Strong kick out of two from the champion.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Becky with a tape down. Looking for the disarmor. Can she stitch it in? The disarmor is low.
And the rope saver there.
Bianca expected that one.
Heavy impact.
Becky with all the momentum on her side. And like I've noted, this is Becky displaying her versatility.
Oh, man. Becky's dismantling that arm.
Isolating the arm.
The effects of this match are showing on the champ.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Bianca able to take a stand there.
Yeah, but Belair needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Land slam!
Then attempt for the championship.
One, two. Oh, a kick out! How in the world? How the hell did she just kick out?
Wait a second, referee, you sure? Are you sure that's two?
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Top rope. 450. Nailed it.
The title's going nowhere.
Kiss your dream.
That's it. The champ stays the champ.
Picked a winner really at any point during this match.
That just made it even more exciting, Saxton, and that is what it's all about.